Hold up.
Hey, what's up, guys? Mr. Witch up here, back with another video. And we've got a lot of stuff to talk about since I haven't been on YouTube for a long time. But now that the summer's around, I can post more videos and doing the thing I like best, which is posting videos. And I'm also going to try to make a subscriber goal. I think that'd be pretty cool. I mean, I'm not trying to make goals and I'm not trying to get more subscribers. I'm just trying to have fun. Also, you guys can comment down below what we can do over the summer and fun video ideas. I mean, we've got video ideas of our own, but I just want to see, like, what you guys think. So the next thing I want to talk about is my editing and kind of starting a YouTube business. So my editing software, I had Camtasia, by the way, ran out of its subscription. I paid $50 for a year, and that just recently ran out. So I didn't have an editing software or an editor. But luckily, I have a friend that had an editing software. His name is Jackson, and he's a pretty cool guy. And he said he'd edit all the clips for me, and I thank you so much, Jackson, for that. But I also didn't want to turn it into that thing where I just make all the videos and he cuts them and does all the things with them. So I kind of cut everything, give him all the clips edited, but he does some like cool edits, like maybe like increase the volume, does stuff like that. You'll also be seeing more of Chase because he's a pretty cool guy and I'd love to see him on the channel. That'll be it. But before we wrap up the video, I want to ask you guys, how did you like the gameplay in the back and how I put my voice over it? Do you like it? Do you not? Comment down below. I also want to say, like, I want to increase my video quality as much as I can to give you guys a cool video. So suggest down below in the comments, how can I improve my video quality? And how can I make my videos better? And that'll be it. So, hope you guys have a great day. Please like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.